welcome back to Train Life, everybody. And, you know, it occurred to me as I was playing the game post-patch today on the 2nd of December, I've unlocked quite a bit of the map in Train Life, but there are still places that I've not been to. Quite often, I will be going somewhere for the first time. That's what I'm doing in this video. And I thought we should start recommending it to each other where we see really good areas of the map that are interesting and have something to look at and just have that bit more than what we see in the cities. Now, for me, that area is down the sort of Switzerland end of the map with the snow, etc. And I was taking this passenger run earlier, and what I did was, if you want to replicate the full run, because I recommend this one, I took a passenger run here, and I'm voicing this over afterwards, from Zurich Main to Liechtenstein Main, and that is where this video has just started. I've just picked up passengers at Liechtenstein, and I'm now heading to Innsbruck, which is my final stop. Now, I didn't intend to put this out as a video. That's why the Zurich to Liechtenstein part is missing. However, on this leg, I really, really did enjoy the scenery, and I wanted to show you guys, because down this end of the map, we got freezing fog, we've got sunbeams trying to cut through that freezing fog, we got snow drifts on the track. It's got the lot. It really did give me an immersive feeling of a winter scene. And I thought, I'm going to clip this at the end, and I'm going to put this on as a video. I don't intend to talk through the whole thing. I want you to enjoy the actual gameplay itself, whilst also looking at some of the improvements that came in today's patch. In reality, so you can see here, we're already getting stopped at this block. This block and the next one are blocked by an oncoming train. So there's all that to look at as well. But I want to know from you guys, if you've been anywhere in the map, you can recommend any runs like this that really sort of caught your attention above and beyond everywhere else you've been on the map. Let me know down in the comments. Perhaps I can run those and we can do those for future videos. Now, it doesn't have to be passenger. This one's passenger. I'm actually running the NEWAG Griffin in this video. It can be cargo, postage, anything you like. Just let me know down in the comments what is your favorite run. So this one again is Zurich Main to Liechtenstein Main, and then on to Innsbruck Main. And then what I'm going to do actually is off stream, I'm going to run it back the other way, because I really did enjoy it. You can already see this freezing fog, what I'm calling freezing fog, coming down, this sort of haze in the air. So I really do like the improvements to lighting, etc. Since the patch this morning, there's been a definite difference. Now, Simteract did reply to the previous video where I went through the patch notes and said it could be that they've completely removed the HDR, which wasn't working properly, and I believe the HDR can give it a slightly darker look. So to me now, it seems brighter. So it could be that, I don't know. There's a definite difference, so it's very sharp. So I'm going to leave you with the video. Enjoy the trip, and don't forget, down in the comments below, let me know if you've got any runs that you've done that you really enjoy, and then we can share those. Thanks again for watching. Enjoy the video. Give me a thumbs up. I'll see you in the next one.
station up. We're prepared.